and now they're running at the NADAC championships. Nice. Coming to mind now is team number 86, Ginger Olsen and her All-American Taco. She says she takes Taco anywhere. She loves when we're camping 4 or 5 months a year. I think because she gets so much attention. She learned to be quite a hiker, whether in the mountains in Montana, the Black Hills, or desert mountains down south in the winter. She says,